Installing a wireless network can often be a very complicated process. Sitecom makes it easy for you, and this video shows you how easy it actually is. You can connect your computer to the internet in a couple of simple steps. In this video, I will use a Sitecom router. When you open the box, you will not only find a router, but also a network cable and a power adapter to connect the router to a power socket. Of course, you will also find software and an instruction manual, which is easy to understand. Sitecom routers are secured during manufacture, so you can use them straight away. The first step is to connect the router to the modem that you have received from your internet service provider. We assume that you have already installed your modem. If you have not, follow your provider's installation procedure first. Unplug the modem from the power supply. Take the network cable, which came with the router, and connect it to the router's blue port. Take the other end of the network cable and connect it to the modem's network connection. Next, insert the modem's power adapter into the power socket and then do the same with the router. You must now decide how you wish to connect your computer or computers to your router. You can connect a computer to the router either wirelessly or with a network cable. A network cable is useful if you have a computer or an appliance which you do not move, such as a desktop computer or a media player, in the living room, and which you can easily reach with a network cable. A notebook would be a device to connect wirelessly. That way you can move it around and still remain connected to the network. It is very easy to make a connection with a network cable. Take a network cable and insert it into one of the router's yellow ports. Insert the other end of the network cable into the computer or other device. This Sitecom router has 4 network ports, so you can connect up to 4 devices with a network cable. Open your internet browser, such as Internet Explorer, and type the following in the address bar: www.sitecomrouter.com. You will now see that you have successfully created a connection. Of course, you can also easily connect your computer wirelessly to the Sitecom router. To create a wireless connection, you only need to check whether there is a wireless network available by clicking the wireless network icon in the Windows taskbar. There is a sticker on the bottom of the router with the name of your network printed on it. Select that network and you can then access it by entering your WPA2 code, which is also printed on the sticker. You will be connected to the network after you have entered the correct code. You can then type sitecomrouter.com in the address bar of your internet browser to see whether the connection has been successfully created. Did you think that was easy? It even can be easier. If you use a Sitecom router and a Sitecom wireless network adapter, you can use the one push setup button to create a secure wireless connection. Install the Sitecom wireless network adapter on your computer first, and then insert it into one of your computer's USB ports. Press the OPS button on the router for 2 seconds, and then press the OPS button on the adapter for 2 seconds. Wait 2 minutes while you go and make yourself a cup of coffee. When you return, there will be a secure wireless connection. You can check whether this has been successful by going to sitecomrouter.com. You do not actually have to press the OPS button on your computer's adapter. You can also use the software. The process is then almost the same as when you press the button. For this method, you must also make sure the software is installed on your computer before the adapter is connected to your computer. Next, press the button on the router for 2 seconds and then click the OPS button in the adapter software. The button can be found in the program that was installed from the adapter's installation CD-ROM. After 2 minutes, you can check whether the connection works correctly. Open your internet browser and type sitecomrouter.com in the address bar to check whether the connection has been successfully created. Now you have seen how easy it is to create a wireless network with Sitecom.